When I was first hired to score The Witch, the director Robert Eggers was particularly drawn to two instruments. The nickel harpa, a 14th century instrument that someone said is a cross between a typewriter and your grandfather's crackly fiddle. Here's a clip of an improvisation. And also a much rarer instrument, the bass nickel harpa. Now, I'm not a great nickel harpa player, but this was actually a good thing, since both Robert and I love the human imperfections. This was a family living on the edge of survival, so it shouldn't be perfect. It needed to be a little bit flawed and fragile sounding. Robert didn't want period music in the score, so this version of an early Baroque song, Lachrimae, that I played on nickel harpa, was never used. For the cue, A Witch Stole Sam, my original sketch, was pretty much all nickel harpa. But Robert wanted an edgier sound, so Ben Grossman, who's mostly known for his virtuosic hurdy-gurdy playing, brought in this ancient Finnish instrument called the yuhiku to give the witch her own very dissonant and disturbing voice. For The Witch's Coven, the fabulous Element Choir was used. Here's a short video of the choir in action. The soundtrack for The Witch has been released on Milan Records and is available on iTunes and will also be coming out on vinyl soon.